Hello everyone, welcome back to episode 4 of the Digimon Cyber Sleuth LP. So let's go around and ask some questions. So 12th floor, got cold, got fever, 104. I'm a personal physician, all staff are kind, it's a great hospital. Can I talk to you? Busy. Okay, how about you? Can I talk to you? Talk to you. I have appointments, please sign away at the reception desk. Okay, I have to wait a long time. My ears aren't what they once were. One floor above the general ward is special ward. Patient with particularly difficult illnesses. Okay. Can't talk to you. Can't talk to you. Okay. So I'm guessing the elevator is where I am supposed to go. Let's go to the general ward. Gotta collect some information. Okay, where am I? Hello. 12th floor. General ward. Can't talk to you. Ms. Sasaki's IV. Then after that, okay. Can't go in there. Granddaddy's boy. Some perhaps I would wake up tomorrow. Never heard a term like that. It's always mama's boy or daddy's boy. Or mom or daddy's little girl. I heard you can never leave. Is that true? Well, better. Okay. Maybe this is somebody. You see my daddy. Dad. Dad. Ooh. Kunamon. Awesome. I did actually read through some of the profile things of the Digimon that I have, and it's all of the baby ones are like, yeah, these are very primitive Digimon. And it's like, oh yeah, like anthropologist likes to study them as well, and it's like, but I thought these were like essentially base fiction. Unless your family and hospital staff entry is strictly prohibited. It's me. Ride the elevator special ward floor, but can't enter without permission because it's the same name as a permission. But we do not take out the two guys and hack our way past the door, which is likely locked to get into the room. That's why I call a frontal attack, but it takes time to prepare and the risks are high. Let's not rely just on your abilities. Our trump card terminal in the nurse station should be connected to the hospital network. I'll spell it out for you, do I? Okay. So, time to go to the general ward, because I think that's, they said nurse's station on the map, right? I think they did. Luckily, these load times aren't that bad. There it is. Okay, connect jump, special ability of the Protag. Use connectors. Okay. I have to think, like, what do those people think about that? Like, they just see me. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Now I have a full team. So both of these guys are now up to snuff, really, with my main one. Although, mine is still level 9, while these guys are probably base level. Okay. And these guys just have bubble. They even have, like, a denoted accuracy. So, I'm wondering how much XP we're gonna be getting from these guys. Okay, yeah. So the further in you get, the easier it is to just get everything up to its proper level. Like, it's easy to tell that the, like, baby primitive Digimon are just meant to be there for, like, cannon fodder for beginning of the game stuff. Like, they're not meant to last very long. They want you to digivolve past them and just get through them as fast as possible. Which is nice. Like, just give you an experience of all the levels of Digilution or Digivolution. Let's check settings. Okay. And I do like it when you get multiple party members leveling up at the same time. It's just like, yes, everyone is equal. Everyone is the same. I don't have to try and power level anyone, really. Of course, I'm talking about the baby ones and not the main one I got. You managed to get there without incident. I just expected it would go. Let's move into action. Get the data from the room in the back. We'll keep an eye on the patient. Leave it to me. I don't care if it's a crime. Do not care if it's a crime. Okay. Where am I? So I am... I leave now? Okay. Gotta get into control room. So that's there. I wasn't sure. Because without a mini-map that tells me I can do stuff... Is that... No way. Is this... Is this my physical body? Okay. That was shocking, but I wasn't supposed to see that my own body was in such good shape. I should be happy, I suppose. I'm kept in isolation ward, and I really must have Eden syndrome. But it's a special case, because you can be active. Okay, I was wondering, because... unfortunately, I can't turn and look, but that model reminded me of the male model. Like, not the female one. File 1, mysterious illness where people suddenly fall in comas while connected to the Eden network. Incessant vomiting and other symptoms common are those unused to spending time in the digital world. Many symptoms describe the more serious malady of inexplicable loss of consciousness while connected to the network. At time in coma, the body weakens, become more susceptible to complications. In the worst case, this has led to death. Treatments for Eden syndrome, no effective treatment has been found. She's continuing treatment, explain illness, associated with cappuccino. Large scale, okay. Government agencies expanding. Training must be effective to warn against long login times. From the one in your face, you should come here and prepare your hair. Okay. Got all that information. Oh no! Who are you? Why are you here? You're supposed to be off limits with guards watching over the only entrance. How are you getting here? Did you do something with the guards? Who even are you? Thought you were a shy girl. Are you with Kamishiro? Don't answer the question with a question. Answer me. Figured. I wanted to. I'm just a plain old detective's assistant. Wait. Currently? So she knows. I said, well, never mind. Can you investigate Eden syndrome, right? Is this something you want to ask? I'll answer your questions. Do you remember? I'm just trying to come clean or clear my own name. I'm in debt to Kamishiro, so if you have a few questions, I can answer them, I think. What should I ask? What happens to contract Eden syndrome? Happens? Fall in coma? No other symptoms. Nope. Okay. Who is that patient? Who is me? This patient here? They were just brought in. They weren't here a few days ago. Are you worried about them? Oh, you two look exactly alike. Do you have a twin, perhaps? No. Coincidental resemblance, then. A cure. Never heard of anyone recovered from it. Somebody I know has been stuck in a deep sleep for a full 8 years now. Sure he'll be fine. Someday he's sure to wake up. See, that would have to suck, being in a coma for 8 years. And then waking up, because then, like, at that point, the world is, like, near completely changed. Like, you've lost 8 years of your life. And now you can't get it back. Your body is probably a different size than when you went to sleep if they were a child. Wants to find a cure for Eden syndrome, too. They build a special way to have special around the clock. Fix the anguish suffered because of I gotta do something. Something. Apologize on any purpose, such an important conversation, but you have an uninvited guest. Jeez, it's the fuzz. Oh, we have a slut. Ooh, Sama. Okay. So this person's obviously respected. Okay, so it's a Kamishiro big needed. Overstayed. Oops, let's meet in the lobby then. Don't rush and don't make a fuss. Hide, quickly. Ooh, look at you. How do you do hair like that? Yuko-chan! Okay. Update on cussing your name. I'll approve this. No, I'm not. I just see my dear darling. You can worry about me being all by my lonesome. No, my Rie sense was tingling, and I'd become see if you're being Gloomy Gus again. I feel like if it's Gloomy Gus, the G should be capital, because Gus is a name. This is also terrible. Yeah, I'll show mine. I know all about it. Can't you just. I guess entering the computer at this point would be more suspicious than. Not. Oh, wait, what have you been doing? Boyfriend. Just low, talking slow, and then. Like, you can tell this character is meant to be played as, like. I want to say lightheaded, but like an air. What am I trying to think of? Scatterbrain? Head in the clouds and whatnot. Just based on her talking so, like, slow and holding out the words. Like a ditz. Ah! Left, right, left, right. Yuka's no squeeze. It's a guardian. It's getting to adulthood. Oh, God. Nani the fuck? Well, drat, there's nobody here. Doesn't matter, you can bring one or two boyfriends, or even 3 dozen of them if you'd like. Oh my god. Just blatantly saying that she was a fucking. Slept around. I'm bad at words today. You think you'll be happy to see the two of us together? Sure. Where did they go? They were in here. I know they were in here. Okay, and now since I'm leaving, I come out here. Okay. Awesome. Okay. Let's just do it on it. Yeah, and the Digimon actually talk, which is nice. Okay, so one more battle, and I'll be able to Digivolve all the other ones. So it seems like the Digivolution, like, it's near guarantee if you max out your stats, well, at least what I think is, if you, like, max level, you'll probably be able to Digivolve into every, possible one. At least that's what I'm thinking. You didn't need to heal. Come on. These guys just don't seem to want to use base attacks. Oh, whatever. It doesn't really matter. Huh. Okay, so Tanaman and Koromon can get up to level higher than level, so they can get up to level 13. And you can get up to level 9. Okay, that explains it. So you're at max, so you can. I need to change you. Okay. I wasn't even thinking that they had different max levels. Okay. So, now let's leave. And let's go to the lobby. Because that's where I'm going to meet with nice blonde lady. That doesn't seem to know the meaning of a button. Or a bra, it seems. I escaped the predicament. See, I can need to. Okay, shall we head back? I want to get to my digital world so I can do some evolving. Can I trust my own body from the outside is like. How about experience? Okay, first irregular. But we're assuming I'm the first irregular. Yeah, major step in getting to the bottom of this. Can't rush it. Stay cool, stay calm. Doggedly and with all your might, exhibit endurance like hard black iron. That's a very long saying.
But
back to the issue. What do you plan to do next? Don't you want to return? Don't you want to know the truth? Reach out to truth. This is it. You should work here as my assistant. In case you don't need cybercrime, we'll work you and more clues we'll be able to find. Don't worry, I'm certain of the potential. While you're at it, I'll cover your room and board. See, I'm worried about my parents. Besides, the town school is better suited for cyber investigation. I'm expecting great things. I have an agreement. At this point, you're my assistant cyber sleuth. Oh, they said the thing from the title. Have a seat on the sofa and wait. I'll make some coffee, or drink a toast to celebrate. Oh, what's with the yin-yang symbol in the coffee? Seaweed and red bean paste coffee. That doesn't seem... Who would think of that? Slurp. Gulp. Gulp. So I'm guessing it's like, take a little sip, take one slug, and this is just down it all. Down it. Did it just knock me out? Got 1,000 CSP. Yes. I would love to save. I would love to save. I'll save in the second slot. Probably start rotating my saves. See, it does seem like there's only 3 save spots. I guess it's like, oh, if you want to start out with each of the 3 different ones. But I'm not too worried about it. Let's get down to it. I have something for you. First day to kick off a new career. There's gonna be a race of operations. You should make the rounds and introduce yourself at the various establishments. We depend on these places a lot, so it's important that they know who you are. Okay. Makes sense. Oh yeah, let me explain about the whiteboard. And on the wall at my right is a desk whiteboard. See it? Accept cases from there. They'll practice better than book learning. Put some simple cases on the whiteboard, check it out, and start working on some cases. Okay. Cool. So these are probably gonna be things I do off camera, most likely. Search for the father, Yuko Yamashina. Okay. Reach chapter 2. Whiteboard, click accept. So start investigating. Okay. When you report that the case is over, you'll be eligible. You cannot carry on multiple. Aw, damn it! When you take on another case during investigation, please temporarily stop the investigation on your current case. So interrupt the case report to continue. Okay. So, colored magnet, red is urgent, normal, bonus for DLC, green is digi-farm case. Whereas for urgent cases marked with red magnets are generally better, you should sell these cases first. 1 new cases. Okay, and I have a... Okay, and I can use L and R to shoot to top quality beans. So, purchase coffee beans at K Cafe, you can find the place yourself. You should say hello, reward money 300, see it, okay. Seems like you're able to accept a case. Pretty straightforward. When you want to take a new case, you want one from the whiteboard, just like that. That new case is every so often, so make sure you check them from time to time. If you want to start talking to people, I'll count on a few of my case too. Okay. Sounds pretty solid. Now you have to walk around Shinjuku, most likely. Oh, hello. Why do you have a white cat? Good day, Cyber Sleuth. I feel like there should be audio here. This time you came by, come to something at the shop, something I have to do for you. Okay. Bow my fate, hurry please. Okay. Ooh, my throat's getting a little bit raw. Stick out your right hand, it'll be over soon. Hold still. Next is the other thing. Turn around, don't move, leave it all to me. All done. That was the dumbest sound. I got a glove. Adding some certain features. You now scan physical things with your right glove and capture cyber data of the target. In other words, once things from the real world are in your hand, they can become cyber data and be brought into cyberspace with you. Okay. Acquired data will be kept in your storage. Such a convenient world we live in today, don't you think? Modern technology and whatnot. This isn't just any technology. But I would continue to. No, but if you don't know what the future holds, all should be as fate directs. If you lose your way, come and see me. I shall be happy to point you in the right direction to the best of my ability. Use the connection jump to come directly to the Digilab from wherever you might be. Okay. That's nice. That's really nice, in fact. The border between this one and the digital one is growing thinner and thinner. Proof that it lies in that I was able to meet you in the real world. It might not be a good thing as far as the world is concerned. This is likely the harbinger of far worse things to come. Meeting you with a sure light hope that will shine for this world. Enjoy this new world to begin the Digilab. Digilab. Okay. You can ask the Digilab to finish the case. Okay. I was not expecting. Where am I? Where am I? I'm actually a hacker and you didn't acting. Why would you admit that? Okay. Okay. Let's get up to here. There's K Cafe and Metal Man, probably. Somewhat. Metal Man. Oh. Hello, part-time Sachin. You order a special coffee brand, top set from Drink Menu for good reason. Welcome. Welcome, please come and take any open seat. I feel like this should have audio. Whatever, doesn't matter. Cause okay, hire assistant. Get to bask in her radiant beauty. Okay, just cut in with music. So you're jealous, is outrageous, truly outrageous. Okay. Boss? What is it? You don't look at me like that, do you? What? Oh, you creepy told her I quit right here and now. What? And I'm taking full payment for this month's salary. Plus I'll be billing you for 20 months of leering. You're paying me set physiological damage. Psychological. There's a coffee beans, right? There's a coffee bean. Oh, wait, right here you are. Change select coffee beans. Hang on. Cream of wood puts me in a bind. Shut up. Negotiate for what? Hourly rate. You know, play stupid, also. We're talking a harassment lawsuit here. That seems mean. Got the beans. Very much. Come back anytime. Okay. Now I can. I really hope I don't have to keep going back to the detective agency over and over and over again. To do like each one of these. So if I do, that would be slightly annoying. Hello? Nope. Okay. So let's go up. Hello. Live selection of cards. Oh, you're not nice. Card shop. Let's go to CD shop. Is that like. I have to think that's official art. Oh, hello. Hello, girl. What's up? Sensitive Claude. Okay, got this problem. Things I always get frightened. I'm just confused. Except for you, I'm sorry. Want to go shopping? Cyber sleuth. Cyber sleuth. Where's that? What is a cyber sleuth? It's good, bad, took me a little figuring out. It's probably better than being a hacker. I said, I'm a hacker. He was a hacker. Yeah, but he was a total hacker. Just lied to the whole thing. That makes sense. Pits. I'll throw on the new gym kit. Get my freak on. Should I get enough saying, hey, let's go back to the office. Okay. Okay. So this seems to. It seems like this is the only place where I can really walk around, so it's nice that keeps it contained. Back over here. Yeah, Awesome.
Okay.
Around, bunch of characters with lesser taste. I literally saw one person. I see a really digital stuff blend in. The world finds the rumor spook so you
learn.
My investigation. Okay. I forgot one important thing. It's about your mother. Okay. It's a blessing in disguise that your parents were working abroad for so long. They're going to come back when they hear you're sick. They're telling you you're released from the hospital at the last moment. You should contact them and make sure they're okay. Okay. So I was wondering about my parents. I called my mother. She's very busy with work. Now I'm worried about her. How are your parents doing? It's good to put them at ease. I leave your parents to you. Handle them well. That's your duty. It's your child. It's your duty. It calls. Have you sure? Okay. Ooh, okay. Got some texts. Okay. Jimmy's new song. Where's my tears? Give it a listen. You'll love it. Don't remember that much? Give it a try. I know you're weak. I know you plan to come over this weekend, but stay home and rest, okay? Got it, sorry for worrying you. Is that just a friend, Yukino? Seems like a pretty basic design. Okay. So let's head out. Where is the exit? There it is. Map. Okay. Oh, look at the city! The Velu! Oh, I want to go to Japan someday. Where everyone is nice and polite. It's like Asia, Canada. Okay, so downtown, select map. Okay. Hello, douchebag.
Otake! Nantomo nakattan da na. Oh? Ore ka?
As well, there's a little bit of trouble. I'm guessing it'd be Nokia. Neither Peg or Chicken or Tuffy, but she gets what's coming to her. That monster, first time I've seen it, heard rumors, nice program for your data. I asked the admins about it, but they insisted they knew nothing. Isn't this so strange? The admins should have noticed something like that. Yawning! Okay, I was reading about it. I have my look at this properly, but at least it's some official event. There's some pretty good thing. They're a hacker either. You say I'm a hacker too? Well, like I say, but that is what it is. Appointment to keep a copy of. I'll see you later. I wonder if you could get one burly dude to just go into like the digital world and then just punch the walls a real shit ton, and then he would be considered a hacker. Okay. Go farming, monster, there you go, car chaser in the middle of town, so risky. So, obviously talking about me. Shibuya, Pongi, Akibara, I run around more than Chainline. One of these companies were on Eden, I can just zip over with their URL. Okay. So they still use URLs in Eden, which is kind of cool. Truths, rumors, manufactured digital humans escaping from a secret research lab. Wow. Of course, I'm still shouting, do believe it. First of all, I need to find the interest on the ground. Huh. I do think there might be some bug that's going on where there's just no music audio. Which is kind of annoying because, like, it's just empty. Like, look at my footsteps. Footsteps. So where am I going? Can I just... So, go around and ask questions. I can't really... Go anywhere here. Do I have to literally just talk to every single person? Because if so, that's kind of annoying. But... Won't surprise me with this game. Shinjuku Grub. Better ask him a little more. Okay. invisible fighter. Okay. Wait, Digivolve my thing? Okay. Digibank. Digivolve. Could go there. I'm just gonna go with the level 5 one. Because I haven't seen it yet. So, with the other one, because I've already seen it once, I maybe will see it more times and then just take it. Okay, I remember you, sort of. Okay, Tokomon. Skill, you still got both this. Let's use. D-Digivolve 9, 8, 7. Okay. Not sure which one of these I'll do, because this one requires a higher, the highest level. But Agumon, level 9, level 7. I could just go Agumon and go to Greymon and whatnot, but okay. So 15 and level 50. So Digi Egg of Destiny held. Okay, so that's like a final evolution, most likely. Okay. Oop. Get into the menu. Hey, get checked out immediately. I don't know how to prefer that. Okay. Okay, so it looks like I don't need to return. With that, I'm actually just gonna, because I don't know where to go at this point, because it's not letting me leave, unless I can leave now. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna leave the episode here, because I don't know what to do. I'll walk around, and then figure it out from there. So, what I'm gonna do is end the episode here, and I hope you all have a very nice day.